This is a biographical tale of a great silent horror screen star called Lon Chaney, who had a very unhappy life. Unfortunately, suffered for his art, as quite a few of us do. It's called Lon Chaney. To his favorite mother, what he had been.